counter by the Miz, straight to the bottom and into the barricade.
MCMIZ and Johnny Drip Drip.
Count is halfway. They're at five, and Xavier Woods still down.
Put that nasty.
Oh man, we've seen this before. We're gonna make Monday Night Raw into a slip and slide.
It should be illegal.
It should be celebrated. Morrison should be canonized. This is excellent. This is my favorite thing.
We're having a match in the.
We're having a match here where someone's going into the stairs.
Yeah. Oh no.
And someone did, but it was the Miz.
Yeah. Skull-crushing finale incoming.
What? Morrison has got that drip stick.
He broke up the end of the.
Oh, shoulders are down. One, two, three.
No, four. Come on.
Oh, that was about six.
Would have been a cheap victory, too.
I think Morrison, that would have been over. And he knows it.
Morrison missed everyone.
You called for the.
Morrison should have been on the apron.
Oh, no.
It's a turnaround.
Here is your winner, the New Day's Xavier Woods.
It's all water under the bridge. See what I did there?
I see what you did there. I think it's water to the crowd now.
We're going to have another dripstick party.
Well, listen, the WWE Universe here in San Diego, all serenading Miz and Morrison with the lyrics to Hey, Hey, Ho, Ho.
Oh, my God!
What's wrong with the Miz?
Pummeling John Morrison, are you kidding me?
Guys, don't do this.
What is happening right now?
Your eyes are not deceiving you, Byron. This is a beatdown. That's what's happening right now.
We're seeing one of the greatest friendships of all time dissolve.
In the most painful of ways.
The Miz has completely snapped.
Miz just wearing out John Morrison. Obviously, the frustration just too much for Miz tonight. This is surreal.
This is something I truly thought I would never see.